A proposed Islamic center near Ground Zero caused an uproar here in America. But in Great Britain, the spread of mega mosques has long been controversial. Eric Stackelbeck recently sat down with one man there who wants to reverse that trend. They call him the Mosquebuster.
Across the United States, from working class Brooklyn to rural Tennessee, multi-million dollar mosque projects have local residents up in arms, despite reports of Muslim Brotherhood links and foreign funding from regimes like Saudi Arabia. These projects continue full speed ahead. In 2001, there were 1,200 mosques in America. Today, that number has nearly doubled to over 2,000. That's an increase of 74% in the last 11 years alone. In Great Britain, however, things may be taking a different turn.
A planning application gets submitted for a mosque in an area, and it will never be called a mosque. And a neighbor will contact us saying, there's been this application, we are worried about it.
That's when lawyer Gavin Boby springs into action. He runs the Law and Freedom Foundation, a group dedicated to promoting, quote, freedom under law. For Boby, that means working with British citizens who oppose mosque building in their cities and towns.
We help them to organize themselves and their friends simply to use established methods of consultation to tell the local authority we object to this proposal because of the effect that it will have on the neighborhood, the effect on parking, the effect on noise, the effect on disturbance, the architectural effects, the effects of concentration of people.
It works so well that Boby has earned the nickname Mosquebuster. His Law and Freedom Foundation has stopped construction of mosques in 15 of the 16 cases that it's taken on. There are an estimated 1,500 mosques overall in the UK. According to Boby, there are many others that operate illegally.
The mosque building craze, is this part of a larger strategy, do you believe, on the part of Islamists in the UK?
It's simply part of Islamic doctrine that the mosque is far more than a house of worship, a house of contemplation. Every mosque is instructed to be based upon the original mosque in Medina, where Muhammad originally, in the 7th century, set up his religious political doctrine of social control.
Critics of Boby label him a racist and Islamophobe. He denies the charge but says he opposes Islamist ideology and Sharia law.
I have no hatred for Muslims. If anything, I feel sorry for Muslims being under this system, this barbaric belief system. The reason I'm doing it is because it's the belief system that I object to, and that needs to be resisted.
He wants that resistance to expand further into Europe, where he says organizations in 5 different countries have expressed interest in working with him. Eric Stackelbeck, CBN News, London.